Thank you very much for that presentation. And as we've listened to the presentations this morning, it seems that there are common themes that center around interprofessional education and training, as well as interprofessional teams' evidence-based approaches to care for people with serious illnesses. And thus, we have assembled an interprofessional panel to continue the conversation. So I'd like to ask the panelists to come forward, please.